The South Carolina Department of Employment and Workforce has quadrupled their call center staffing in order to meet demand and help answer your questions. In order to help speed up the filing process, SCDEW has posted videos on their YouTube channel, which takes applicants step by step through the process of filing a claim. They are asking you to watch these videos and check their social media page before you call the department to help save some time.